हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर वैल्यू एजुकेशन क्लास. दिस इज़ योर टेक्स्ट बुक विंग्स ऑफ लाइफ. ओके, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. ओपन लेसन नंबर 3, कॉन्फ्लिक्ट रेजोल्यूशन. ओके, ये आपके चैप्टर का नाम है. कॉन्फ्लिक्ट मीन्स डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन. क्या हो सकता है डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन? घर पे छोटी सी बात पे हो सकता है. आप को देखना है पोगो चैनल और आपकी मम्मी को देखना है स्टार प्लस. ओके, तो ये हुआ डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन कि आप मुझे ये देख करना है, आपको वो करना है. ये बहुत ही छोटा सा कॉन्फ्लिक्ट है आपके और आपकी मम्मी के बीच में. ओके, सो रेजोल्यूशन मीन्स उसको सॉल्व करना, उसको कैसे ठीक करना. ओके, सो वील स्टडी अबाउट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट रेजोल्यूशन दिस इन दिस चैप्टर. कि हम कभी किसी से किसी बात पे डिसएग्री हो सकते हैं, तो डिसएग्री होने पे हमें कैसे रिएक्ट करना चाहिए एंड हाउ शुड वी सॉल्व द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन दिस क्लास लाइक वी ऑलवेज डू, वी विल ओनली रीड द चैप्टर. ओके, वी विल ओनली रीड द चैप्टर and you will also read along with me. I'll read it now. Did you ever disagree with any of your friends over an issue? What do you do in such a situation? Know how to resolve conflicts. Let us read these stories to understand how important it is to resolve conflicts. Once upon a time, a lion and a tiger lived in a forest. They were very good friends. They knew each other from their childhood. They never fought over anything and also shared their food. A monk also lived in the same forest. He was wise and lived a peaceful life. One day, the two friends got into an argument. The tiger said, "Everyone knows that cold comes when the moon changes from the full moon to the new moon." The lion, on the other hand, said, "No, this is not true. Cold comes only when the moon changes from the new moon." You turn your page, changes from the new moon to the full moon. They started quarreling. They were not ready to listen to each other's view. To settle who was right, they decided to take the advice of the monk. The monk listened to both of them. He said, "It can be cold in any phase of the moon. It is the wind that brings the cold. In a way, both of you are right. Go back and live as good friends." They thanked the monk and left for their caves. Thereafter, they lived as good friends. Okay, so this story finishes of the lion and the tiger story finishes. Let us read a story about two classmates. Now it is about two classmates. Somali and Siddharth were two good friends. Both of them were brilliant students. Somali wanted to score well and come first in the class. Siddharth also desired the same thing. This caused a misunderstanding between them. Somali and Siddharth stopped talking to each other and they no longer played together. Their examination was due to begin in a week. Both of them worked very hard. When the results were declared, much to their amazement, both of them came first in the class. Somali and Siddharth had never thought that both of them could share the first rank. They realized that their conflict had badly affected their friendship. They could have resolved their conflicts together. They congratulated each other and became friends again. Why do we have conflicts? Most conflicts arise because of the following reasons. We think that only we are right. We do not listen to the views put forward by others. We force our decisions on others. We do not understand the emotions of other people properly. We do not control our anger. Have you ever suffered because of any of these reasons? Did you think later that you could have avoided a conflict if you had been a little careful? Conflict resolution is a skill, and we can follow these simple rules for arriving at a solution. Okay, conflict resolution is a skill, and we can follow these simple rules for arriving at a solution. Understanding the reasons for the conflict. Give others an opportunity to express their views. Listen to others. Try to convince them about your views peacefully. Be calm during discussions. Do not get angry if your idea is not accepted. Take a decision which is acceptable to all. Once a decision is taken, everyone should abide by it. Okay, so I have read the entire chapter. You all should also do the reading practice of this chapter at least twice. Okay, in the next values class, we'll be studying the meaning of both the stories. I'll be explaining every line, and we'll be discussing conflict resolution in detail. Okay, thank you.